PH Food gets warm welcome in sunny California. May 20th was a big day for Filipino food in Los Angeles, California. Charles O'Lalia of Mansur on Sunset Boulevard in Los Angeles hosted the Filipino food event prepared with superstar guest chef Sean Cunningham of Fast Fame, who flew in from Washington, D.C., and J.T. Anglo of Star's Kitchen, who flew in from Manila. Sean Cunningham is a much-celebrated chef nowadays. Just last May 6th, he was awarded the James Beard Award for Best Chef in the Mid-Atlantic, a huge honor. The James Beard Awards are annual awards presented by the James Beard Foundation to recognize culinary professionals in the United States, voted on by more than 600 culinary professionals, including previous award winners. It is considered the Oscars of the food world. Just to be nominated, which he was in 2017 and 2018, is already a huge honor. To win this 2019, and to have his name there etched alongside some of the greatest chefs of the world, is an incredible accomplishment that should make every Filipino bean with pride. Charles O'Lalia, who has worked with Guy Savoy and Thomas Keller, and as executive chef of Filipino Food Team Schleichel, is also raising the Philippine flag in his part of the United States. He has received great reviews from the LA Times. Just last January, Bill Addison of the LA Times wrote, "What never wavers of Mansur is its Sicilian spirit. It conveys a gracious respect for the customer, though O'Lalia's cooking also transmits something beyond politeness. This is a chef settling into his own address. He decides here how much pork he takes the pork dishes should retain, and it turns out to be exactly the right amount." J.T. Anglo was the only non-Filipino in the trio, although he can certainly pass for one with his American accent. He is a Filipino celebrity chef who has several television shows, both for cooking and travel, and is the owner chef of Sarsa, the well-loved Ilongo Bistro. But more than being a chef, Chef JT is a patriot, promoting the Filipino spirit and Filipino flavors wherever and whenever he can, just out of sheer love for Filipino food. And he is on a roll. Just last April, he was promoting Filipino food in Singapore at a collaboration dinner with Chef Kurt Sondarola, Meat Smith. This May, aside from this collaboration dinner at Mansur, he was also part of the Philippines Garage Party, that's really an S, not an O at the end of Philippines, held at the roof of the Standard, where he joined other Philippine chefs making waves in the United States, Chef Tom Cunningham of Fast Fame, Chef Olympia of Lata, Russell Vick, Curioso of Cape Verde. The dinner at Mansur was much anticipated, with tickets sold out quickly, and guests spilling over to the garage of the restaurant. The objective of the dinner, Chef JT explained, was to take the guests on a journey, and they achieved this by presenting nostalgic notes along with the chef's vision of the height that Filipino cuisine can be taken to. Dinner began with a bang with a dish from Tom Cunningham. Ordinarily, it would be called Ladino. But Cunningham upgraded the humble radish by presenting it with burnt coconut and pistachio. While Cunningham was a tough act to follow, Chef JT rose to the occasion with his elevated mongo. Mongo, as we know, is really just a simple mung bean stew or soup, sometimes topped with chilies or citron. But Chef JT's mongo is quite complex. First, his basic mongo stew was slathered with chicken just and dry salted fish. And he added a surprise secret ingredient, chardonnay. The second layer was for texture. He created a mongo chicken using crumbed chicken viewer flat, crumbed chilies and crispy mongo, mongo that was dried out to a crisp. And for a third layer, he created a salted of chili and tomatoes that he said was added to cut through the richness of the fat of the chicken. Then Chef Tom came back swinging with a very creamy warm salad of fresh crab, trout roe and crab fat sauce. Chef JT responded with a not-so-simple pancit palay bug. This was another mad creation of the very inspired chef. To make the palay bug sauce, he used smoked tanapa and a shrimp bisque stock. For character, he added a layer of diced bangus belly sauced in olive oil and mixed with tomatoes, salted eggs, crispy shallots, spring onions and soy mansi. Crowning the palay bug, instead of chicken crumbs which he incorporated into the mixture, he used a very crispy salt and pepper squid. On the side, tendon baboon, which was baboon mixed with a bit of the curry tendon, and even extra seared with a bit of tangy gold. Incredible. This was served with garlic rice, a collaboration of Chef JP and Chef Khan, using crispy chicken skin in lieu of garlic. And for the main course, the host chef, Charles O'Lalia, served a very scrumptiously kombucha. No, there was no stick roast with an entire half-pound side, as we would have it at Fiesta's. Instead, the chef, whom Chef Weiss the meal described as amazing with barbecue, served a smoked bone-in short plate, his version of tagline. More barbecues were served by the host chef, as well as a mojito biting cup for a sweet ending to what was undoubtedly a welcome overload of Filipino flavors. Chef JP was ecstatic at the outcome, happy that the guests saw the full range of Filipino food. We can really advance and elevate simple Pinoy dishes, the passionate chef said. What was most impressive was that these three chefs came up with their menu only 3 days before the event. Chef JP did not bring anything from Manila because he was afraid of the strict United States customs restrictions, which only proved the sheer talent of these three chefs. With ambassadors like a pair, who are making traditional Filipino food hip, modern, and downright cool without losing its identity or flavors, we can be sure that come what may, Philippine cuisine will really be celebrated around the world. Congratulations, chef. Well done. Mansur. Address, 4330 West Sunset Boulevard, Los Angeles, CA 90029. Hell. 323-741-8371. Website, momsurla.com. Sarsa Kitchen. See sarsa.com/branches/ for branches and contact details. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.